back in Orland Park, Illinois.
I looked through the children's textbooks and started noticing how they slanted towards a certain religion.
When they talk about Christianity, Jesus is believed to be the Messiah. The tone of skepticism on Moses' claim to have received the Ten Commandments, but the Quran is the revelation received from God by Muhammad.